Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillah, this Ramadan at the Cambridge Central Mosque, we've been keeping really busy with our tarawih, with our social outreach programs, with our tafsir, with our iftar programs, and so many other things that I know many of you have been following on our website. And as we move into the last few days of the month of Ramadan, we're really stepping up the gears. This is a time when we want to become more intense. We want to end on a high. So this is an opportunity for us really to consider some of the things that we've been doing, and also to remember that this mosque doesn't run on thin air. We do need everybody's support. Lockdown has made it a little bit harder, and of course we do spend money. We spend it on, of course, the imams and the staff. We have a great team of volunteers, but there's so many areas of social outreach and things that we could be doing, that we should be doing, that we still need your support on. So as we move towards the Eid, inshallah, we're making an appeal to everybody to contribute to this, your mosque, to make this a Ramadan of inward purification and clarity, inshallah, and make those donations, inshallah, keep them coming. May Allah bless you. Barakallahu feekum, wa afu minkum, wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullah wa barakatuh.